I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for December 7th. 1925, the Old Main Central Michigan University's first building was destroyed by fire. 1941, Japanese forces bombed Pearl Harbor. 1972, America's final moon mission, Apollo 17, blasted off from Cape Canaveral. 1968, the Animals lead singer, Eric Burdon, announces that the group will officially disband. I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History.